Master Bay.
She's made over $500 for the life of her.
Is she really? All right, here's what you get.
Was like.
Hey, I brought you some magazines. I'm cleaning, out my studio.
Oh.
And I run across more stuff that I didn't run. These, Jack Cook had given me a big stack, I didn't realize how many magazines.
You got around.
The Arizona.
You're over there.
Highways, Arizona highways.
You're over here.
It's all pictures.
Huh.
Beautiful pictures.
I'm down here.
Of the desert.
I forgot to bring your ice water.
I'll show you.
Did you buy ice water, Sam?
I got mine.
This is yours.
Did you have ice water?
I got mine.
This is Pop's. Rob, you're over here.
I'm not too smart today.
We're gonna try this and see how it goes.
Are you gonna come help?
Here's yours.
Oh, no, this is.
What am I supposed to do?
This is a game that Skip.
Okay, here.
Pop's team.
Yeah, you probably.
Nah, we're gonna see how this goes. This is the.
I'm gonna get my glasses.
Put me on the spot.
Now, there are some, there's some prizes involved with this thing, so.
I bet.
Hello? Hey.
All right.
Ah, ah, ah.
Why is it so hot?
Kind of hot.
Hot, yeah.
Hot?
Hot, hot, hot.
Oh.
You gotta put just a little bit on the chips. You got a lot more chips.
You should have seen that party we went to last
night.
Was it?
Sorry, thanks.
Except for the disc jockey. Boy, they pulled out all the stops.
He wasn't that good?
Oh,
no, I said it was
pretty
good.
He wasn't good.
Okay,
okay
now wait a minute.
Grandma said, Angela said happy birthday.
Oh, I tell her things.
And then the restaurant is you could go 40 east and then go south on the Hampton, and it'll be on your right hand side.
Oh,
I got the
plates.
Yeah.
On the floor?
I got the plates, but
you see that?
From where we live.
All right, here we go.
It's more you live, too.
Yeah,
okay, now, they're playing it. Okay, you guys are on teams now. Did you explain to them?
We got the Matthews family trivia game. Come on.
Oh, we forgot the big thing, huh?
That's all right. I'm going to blow it up on the wall.
Yeah.
Now, you and Johnny are one team. You and Ron. Okay. Now, we got the questions. I'm going to give you the questions.
Matthews.
All right. Now, I give you the choices. It's a multiple choice. You tell me what you think, mark it on your sheet, and then we'll get the real answer.
Alright.
Right. We'll see how this goes.
Right on.
All right, here we go.
We got
Do you know about it, Rob?
I've never seen it.
Sure. Okay, here we go. First question. How many times a month did Mom and Dad have to go to school for a conference with the nuns about Kay's behavior? Nine.
Where are you getting one?
14.
That's too small.
Wait a minute.
See.
Every day.
It's unfair.
Well, I'll read it.
What he said. A is 9 years. 9 years.
Nine times.
B is 14 times. And C is every day.
Well, what about nine?
Well, these are the only choices.
Well, I know what Skip is going to say. So
this is number one.
Is this what
this is number one.
Yeah, I think we're getting going. Wait, this is what we think
what
you're going to
say? What think you're going to say?
Well, what's fact?
Right. Well, all you have to do is see. You just have to write it.
Okay, now the answer.
I'm going to answer
now. You get to answer it right now. Answer is C.
Did you have C?
Yes.
Oh, yeah.
Okay. Did you are?
No, that's A.
I had B. Mom and Bob are ahead.
See, wait a minute. Now, what's the next question?
Next question is, when Dad met Mom for the first time in New Orleans, Mom was working at A, the topless joint, B, the pasta house, C, the Federal Land Bank. You got a mark here?
C.
Okay.
Answer is?
You're going to say A.
She says the Federal Land Bank. Well, let's accept that. Now, third question. What ran Dad out of the shower at Aunt Del's apartment? Okay. Here's the choices: a 300-pound naked woman, a parrot named Frank, or a nun.
Two.
Ferguson police. First came the McBlaster casts of Art's shoes on that dusty Frank deal. I'm losing my spot here. I can't see. I gotta go the other way. Okay. When the Ferguson police came to make the plaster cast of Art's shoes, you remember this?
Yeah.
On this dusty Frank, the window came to count. Now, those your choices. They weren't the right size. Okay. They were just the right size. Not only were they the right size, but they fit the prints left at Andy Pella's house.
This is one number four.
Yeah.
Wait just a minute, Skip.
Something in the past.
Where do you go? Okay, you got that, Mark?
And it couldn't be both skipped.
Huh? Oh, you got a new one now?
No,
you're still on the other one. You've got to fill that in.
And the choices were what?
Okay, they weren't the right size.
They weren't the right size.